combining shapes. You can combine shapes in very useful ways. Let's examine, with the help of a few circles and a star, what combining paths can do. Now let's stop right here for a minute. We've been dealing with shapes, right? So what exactly is a path? Well, Inkscape objects are also paths. Let's draw a circle. Do you see the geometric shapes within the bounding box? Those are nodes. A complex shape will have multiple nodes, and you can use your mouse to move those nodes around, change their type, for example, making a node part of a curve rather than a straight line, and then grab the node handles to alter the shape's path. You can see the nodes by clicking on the Edit Paths by Nodes tool. So let's select all the circles, then select Union. This merges all the shapes. One thing to remember about paths, you need to select one path, hit Shift, and select another path or paths. You will see all the shapes highlighted. If you select the Edit by Paths tool, you will see the nodes. Each of these nodes is editable, and you can change the node types and their attributes through the main menu. We will examine this later, as working with paths is a whole other world, but let's look at what each of the editing functions does. Difference. See how the shape resting above the other eliminates where it overlaps. This is a very useful tool in correcting a shape by shaving off unwanted parts. Intersection leaves only the areas common to both shapes, while exclusion cuts out those areas. Division leaves the part of the path of the upper form while eliminating the rest of the path. While cut path slices the intersecting paths of the lower path, allowing you to edit that piece of the path independently or delete the path altogether. Fortunately, the menu illustrates each of these actions, so you won't have to memorize them. However, you will have to clearly imagine what effect you want before you choose a tool. And at least in my experience, you sometimes choose the wrong function. No worries, you can simply undo the action, then reselect the paths and try again.